Float serve this time to position one. That might be just to try and make it difficult for Serbia to run the middle. Defense from both sides, miraculous. Oh, reverse play to Lubaric. That was a surprise attack, but it was a good set to try and stretch the block. But only stretching the block, Penale has a one-on-one on the right side, and lead by two. And this time, Podraz Chanin does a sublime job of getting his hands in the way of danger. Italy have won the opening set here. Serbia back on the scoreboard. Footwork from Italy. It's going to be a free ball once more. What can they do with this one? Giannelli goes to the middle. Trail by one, but this could easily swing back the other way. Sitting on the line, Dave Tanasijevic lets a little look linger. Micheletto. Perfect from the captain. Can't put the ball away though, tracking the net really well, the Italian team at the moment, and Italy are back, all square. Opportunity to send us to a fourth. Italy, here's their chance. Serbia want to take it now, on two, what a time, and what a way to take the third set. Simone Giannelli takes matters into his own hands. This has been so impressive.